Sea pens are octocorals that are often brightly colored. They can be found in oceans around the world, from polar waters to tropical seas. They have a wide depth range from shallow waters to at least 20,000 feet deep. While other octocorals typically attach to hard substrates, sea pens are adapted for life in sand and mud. They sometimes form dense aggregations over large areas. Each sea pen is a colony of polyps working together for the survival of the whole. Each polyp has 8 tentacles. Unlike other octocorals, the polyps of sea pens have different functions. The primary polyp loses its tentacles and becomes the stalk of the sea pen, with a bulb at its base. The bulb anchors the sea pen in the sediment. They can relocate and re-anchor if necessary. The various secondary polyps of a sea pen form the branches and have specialized functions. Some polyps feed by using stinging structures called nematocysts to catch plankton. They can spread their feather-like plumes and filter the plankton from the water. Depending on the species, they can either feed at night or during the day. Some polyps are used for reproduction. They begin to spawn at around 5 years of age. Some polyps force water in and out of canals that ventilate the colony. Many sea pens live up to their name and resemble quills. Others lack feathery structures. Animals like sea stars and nudibranchs like to feed on sea pens. When disturbed, sea pens can release large amounts of water from their internal canals and quickly contract back into the seafloor, where they are almost unnoticeable. Depending on the species, their exposed portion may grow up to 6.5 feet tall. Many species have been observed to be bioluminescent. When stroked or moved by currents, they give off a pale green light. Some species harbor zooxanthellae or provide shelter for small marine animals. They are threatened by bottom trawling. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button